All right, David, thank you. Week three of Madison's Biggest Loser is in the can. Dean Clinic, which is conducting the weigh-in, says how our 25 contestants lost 84.5 pounds. That is 1.27% of their total weight. And that brings the total weight loss so far in the competition, get this, 415.5 pounds, which is a total of 5.95% of weight loss. NBC 15's Chris Woodard has the latest.
Down tight.
Get up. Grab both legs.
Yo, he's two more.
Come on, all the way down there. You got it.
For Team Anytime Fitness, the reward is already coming in the results.
Good job.
Two more.
Last week, they won the team competition with the largest percentage of weight loss as a team.
One. Good.
And it's just so empowering. I feel so wonderful.
We were pretty pumped about that. When we saw that, we're like, we're on the right track. Keep it going.
Couple more.
It is the product of a lot of one-on-one attention.
One more.
Good, Jason. Good.
Let's get it. Hey, to have this whole team under one roof is pretty rare. Anytime takes advantage of all their locations by pairing each contestant with their own individual trainer at a location of their choice.
So it's really customized to help me do the best I can do. I love this one-on-one.
Katie Holt and Tyler Coles have hit it off from day one.
Drive. Good.
Piaz are doing all kinds of crazy things, like pushing him in his car.
Drive with those legs. Stay nice and tight. Good.
And she loves every second of it.
Doing things I've never thought I could do before and pushing to the max.
Good.
Because he can push me as hard as he knows I can go and a little bit beyond without hurting me.
Come on.
They're just one example of the chemistry these pairs are creating.
Push.
Great job.
Lisa McKay is literally putting her life in Jeremy Pierce's hands.
When they say no pain, no gain, it's the truth.
She watched her mother die from weight-related issues in her early 40s. And knew she was headed down that same path.
I don't want to die that young. I'm not ready to go yet. I have so much left to do in my life.
McKay lost 15 pounds in the first 2 weeks of this competition and says she knows her mother would be proud.
Quite often every day, I just kind of know that she's there and she's motivating me just as much as everybody else in the world, and it's awesome.
Hey, come on, Jerry, push.
Jerry Clark is another contestant with all the reason in the world to get healthy and shed a few pounds.
Nine, finish strong, let's go.
Clark has two stints, high blood pressure, and type 2 diabetes, along with a family history of weight issues, including a brother and cousin who died at about his age. Perspective that pushes him through the pain of long workouts.
I never thought I'd say this, but I actually look forward to doing some routine. First week, I wouldn't have said that.
Girl.
Two contestants with very real concerns are just part of a team, a large group of partnerships already proving successful.
Two, one, relax.
For Madison's Biggest Loser, I'm Chris Woodard, NBC 15 News.
1 minute.
Absolutely inspiring. Each week, the person who has the greatest percentage of weight loss is going to win a $10 gift card to Fleet Feet. This week's winner of the team competition also wins bragging rights for the next 7 days. Winner will be announced during tonight's Biggest Loser at 7 on NBC 15. And at the end of the competition, the overall winner gets a 60-minute massage from New South for Newell Center, a makeover from Anala, a bike from MC Sports, and a two-night stay for four, including meals in a new swimsuit from the gift shop at Great Wolf Lodge. Every Tuesday, we're going to be airing their updates right here on NBC 15 News at 5. You can also check out their progress at NBC15.com. Keep up the great work, everybody.